sis, where are we going? Peggy, where are we going?
In my haircut.
You look very, very cute. Where are we going?
Medievil time.
His Majesty the King's son, Prince Christian, journeys on his way home from Lyon, reading in Latin. And with that good news, I am happy to inform you that time for all of His Majesty's table for feast and tournament has arrived! My friends, I am happy to inform you that you understand. We'll see.
Blameless in this, but upon a sheep deflected such as his, may have many of your sons and fathers been pulled from the field of battle.
prayer. Time has passed quickly, and we are at last at the long-awaited moment when peace with Leon so long looked for has finally arrived. The dreams of the king, amity and harmony with our ancient enemy, are come to life, his designs complete. So I say to you, answer me as one single voice. Are you here to celebrate this day?